Kilkenny doesn't need it either with all he's had a tough old year.
He has, and listen, it's two iconic people. I don't know what's going on. To be honest, I don't care. It's none of my business. I'd say a lot of people don't know what's going on. What I do know, though, is that it's just sad.